And I walk. The time is 14:54 on Sunday, December the 4th, 2016. This is very disturbing, very, very, very disturbing. This article comes out of the Daily Telegraph. A same-sex marriage totalitarian state where it's illegal and criminal to be a homophobe. That is what's coming. That's why we don't want same-sex marriage. Let's stop this rubbish now before it takes place so this won't come. I suggest that all have a look at a film called Sleep, a group of television series called Sliders from 1995 to 2001. Very real. It's only fiction, very real. We don't need same-sex marriage because a totalitarian state is on the path, it is coming, and it needs to be stopped before it even gets here. I will fight this with all my life to the day I die. Thank you very much and bye for now.